Palestinians can't go back to their homes. They were ethnically cleansed in 1948 in the Nakba, right? And somebody in the Israeli Knesset, which is basically their Congress, said, we want to have another Nakba right now. So that's a violation of international laws. The targeting of civilians, the refusal to provide certain supplies as an occupying power is a violation of international laws. Right now, collectively punishing all Palestinians for the act of Hamas is a gross violation of international law and rules of war. Forced transfer of people from one place to another, expulsion, is a violation of the rules of war. And even Jonathan is saying they want to have a humanitarian corridor in the Egypt. That's out of their country. That is another Nakba. That's exactly what happened. Now you got refugees before. The plan is to put them out. It's not to bring them back. So yeah, the idea to say that, well, yeah, Israel shouldn't play by rules because Hamas doesn't. Well, if you play that game, the original rule breaker is Israel by international law and by all historical standards. So they don't play that game. But I don't think we should play that game. I think at all moments we should do the